And I'm back, and here we go. We're off for more King's Questy adventures. And if it's a few hours later. It's cold. Yeah, I get it. This is what you gotta do, because you'll die if you don't do this. You gotta put this thing on. If not, you fail. We're gonna make our way up the mountain without any climbing gear. Oh, we do have a rope. That's always good, right? Na 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 na. I'm gonna eat some of this, cause I can. If not, I'll die of starvation. What a wuss, right? That's exactly the sound effect ropes make when you throw them up something, huh? I wanna go up there. Let me go. Let my people go. Like Moses says, right? Don't be careful. Oh, be careful, Graham. Shut up, you annoying owl. Hope someone eats you. Oh, Graham's a pretty good climber. For a king, he stays in shape, eh? Graham crackers. Ho 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 ho. And now, we have to do this in this order. If not, you'll die. Flippin' headache right now. Come on, let's go. This game doesn't move at my speed. Doggy! Yes! Finally! Though we have to go after him. If not, we wouldn't be the good guys, right? Right? Thought so. Let's see. What to pick? Let's ride the sled like Santa! Dashing through the snow. My horse open sleigh. Come on! I've seen glitches for this part before. Drat! My sled is broken! Indeed. That is one unhealthy eagle. We are going to feed him! Because you feed animals in parks. Come on. Come on, eagle. Oh, it's a compassionate moment of compassion. Yes. Here you are. This will help you. That's right, eat birdie. You are a kind man to share your meager food with a poor bird, especially up here in the snowy mountains. Well, I couldn't just stand there and let you starve. What kind of person would I be? You have shown yourself to be a kind and compassionate man, and I will not forget what you did for me. Goodbye, dear friend. So, we now owe have an eagle to our favor. I am Queen Isabella. You have entered my domain. Now I command you to kneel before me. She's like Queen Beryl. Since both you and your friend over there, ... have so thoughtlessly invaded my territory without my permission or knowledge, I have decided you shall both be locked in a cave. Take them away, my pets. Now we're going to tame the savage bitch. That's right, I said it. Wait, my pets! Dogs are like, make up your mind. That was a very lovely music. I've never heard anything quite that beautiful before. I felt my heart melting, just a little bit, just enough to let you have your chance for freedom. Cough. A vicious yeti has entered the area and taken up residence in my prized crystal cave so far. I have been unable to extricate him from either the cave or my territory. If you can rid me of the yeti, I will release both you and your owl friend, and you can journey with your journey unhindered. You may rise now. I wish you luck in defeating the yeti. If you succeed, you will have my undying gratitude. Go with him, Sir Grey Wolf. Show him the way to the crystal cave. You may go now, sir. Grey Wolf will lead the way. Are they all named Grey Wolf? Same with that dude wolf over there, man. Cedric's like, don't leave me! I hope I could leave you. You're so annoying. The only thing you're good for is taking bullets. Yonder's the crystal cave. There you will find the yeti. I think I heard his voice before the wolf. And... ah! Fuck! Okay, I'm going to restore. But of course, restoring in this game is not easy since it's an NES. So, yes, I have been relying on save state, but I have not died before until now. Can you believe that? Believe it. The thing is, like, I kind of like am holding the arrow buttons when I walk, so I don't really care, you know? But you gotta hug that wall. Yeah, we fell. Drat, my sled is broken. Of course it is. Feed the birdie. Feed the goddamn birdie. Sorry if I say goddamn. No, I said again. Dang. Dang, dang. Here you are. This will help you. Yes, I get it. And he's in your undying gratitude. And... yes, Ice Bella. We know you're the Snow Queen, bitch. Bitch Bella. Witch Bella. Did he put a satchel down or something? Is that where he's carrying everything in? Wow, they went into a little bit of detail on that. Wait, my pets! This person might be useful. We all know this part, so I'm just gonna... I'm not doing the voice for this chick again, man. My throat hurts. Ah, my throat! Anyways. I'm sorry I'm a little hyper. I kinda just got home from fun time. I just watched Star Wars with my boyfriend. We were kinda laughing when they invaded, Hoth, was it? We're like, where are Ewoks when you need them? Okay, now we're gonna be careful. Because conditions have forced me to be. Dang it. Ding dang darn. Darn 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 darn. Damn damn damn. Oh, I wish you could meet my girlfriend. My girlfriend that lives in Canada. I love her. Blah, 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 blah. The Yeti Jam. Hey Yeti. Giggity giggity. You want some cream pie? Some custard pie? Cream custard? It looks delicious. Such a shame. What if it's poor excuse for a yeti that it gets taken out by a pie? Anyways, I think I'm gonna end it here. And when we get back, I'm going to go over there. Well, you know, I'm gonna get what's over there. We'll see you guys later. Bye.